Hi guys, magandang hapon. Andito kami ngayon sa American Memorial Park sa Saipan. At sa aming likuran, makikita ninyo yung napakaraming American flags. So, ngayon ay September 4, 6 o'clock in the evening. Dito kami sa Saipan, ang aming location. Ngayon ay special holiday because it is a Labor Day para sa United States. Maraming mga flags na andito sa aming likuran. Ito ay hindi ko tiyak kung ano yung reason bakit maraming mga flags. So baka ito ay isang pagunita para sa nalalapit na September 11, kung magugunita natin ay yung araw na yon ang pag-atake na nangyari sa United States sa Twin Tower. So siguro ito ay personal opinion ko lamang at baka isang pagunita para sa mga sundalo na nag-voice ng kanilang hi.
Hi.
Nag-voice ng kanilang buhay sa noong September 11. So, napakarami nito.
Sana tinanong natin doon.
Ma-feel nga. American flag nga.
Gusto mong i-video kita. Makakawal ka.
So, ayun. So, feeling nasa United States din ako. At ito, abot kamay ko na yung kanilang flag. Amo United States nga.
Sa United States ka naman. Sa Ipan, USA, di ba?
Oo nga eh. Hindi picky yan ha. So may passport at saka may permit para makarating dito. Finally, naka-land din ako ng United States. Actually, hindi ko pinangarap ito dati dahil hindi biro ang kumuha ng US visa. Pero sabi nga nila in the right time, right place. So yun, nangyari yung lahat. First interview ko sa pag-apply ng aking US visa ay na-turn down dahil hindi ako gwapo. Iyak na yan. Then second time, pumunta ko ng Singapore. Nagkasakit pa ako ron pagkatapos ma-turn down ulit yung aking application. Then sabi ko sa sarili ko, yung promised land is not belong to me. So nag-stop ako ron at nagulat na lang ako one day may tumawag sa akin na kailangan ko daw i-pursue yung aking visa application. At that time, I'm not interested at all. At pangalawa, parang nawalan ako ng gana dahil I tried my best twice and that my best is not enough. So, nawalan ako ng gana. Then sabi ng company ko na kailangan ko ngang ipagpatuloy yung aking application. So, I decided to show up for my interview. That was, I can't remember, but it was in Manila. So, after my interview, sabi sa akin nung nag-interview doon sa US Embassy, finally your application has been approved. Then, nagulat ako. At tinanong ko pa nga actually, yung nag-interview sa akin, are you sure? To confirm that my application and my interview, that I did well on my interview on that day. So, and it was confirmed. I am happy actually. When I turn around, the tears of joy came out. At yun. And that dreams came true. At finally, I was given a chance to go in the United States. I was been in mainland. Then after my assignment in mainland, I've been moved to Guam, and then after Guam, now I was temporarily assigned here in Saipan, and I am thankful for those years. I'm almost completing my 4 years, if I'm not mistaken, and I'm happy to be part of the Agrico team. And then now abot kamay ko yung United States. So thank you very much for viewing my story, and then that's all. Thank you very much and good afternoon.